Good and lovely morning, folks. We're going on a cruise to Tortuga Island. What's up, Dwayne? Pretty cool bus situation we got. The plan from here is to nap on the way. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
So here's a little description of our catamaran. In la parte frontal, right in the front part, we have a couple of nets.
So my phone's probably gonna die before we get to the cool part. It's gonna be a great day. So we're gonna get off the boat and then we're gonna go snorkeling. Lost my flippers, lost my snorkel, nearly panicked. It didn't work out that well. I just got video bombed.
Hi, Pig.
Hi.
Hi, sweetie.
Well, after my little snorkeling adventure, I was kind of feeling kind of meh. My energy is running really, really low. I think I'll probably burn pretty good. So now I'm just hanging out here with the pig. She's a wild pig. I guess she has a name, but I don't know what her name is. This is getting to be a little too much on the sensory front. You'll be okay, Candace. You'll be okay. So I didn't really finish yesterday's vlog. It was kind of a rough day. Had a minor anxiety attack on the boat on the way back, but I survived. I am burnt to a crisp. I got as much enjoyment out of the trip as I could, and obviously I'm still alive, so I'll be okay. Today, we are at Café Brit. We're gonna do a little tour of this coffee plantation, and I'm really excited about it.
He's Tino. He is my pointerman.
Ah, sí, sí, la verdad, mucho gusto. Yo soy Constantino Tino para servirles. Qué placer tenerlos acá. Bienvenidas, bienvenidos.
Yeah, vamos a hablar de café. We're going to talk about coffee. Okay, friends. Coffee was discovered in Ethiopia as a fruit by Jacob.
Hey!
Yes, in the house?
Hey! Special sound effects.
Do you want to learn the conditions to grow gourmet coffee?
Okay, yeah.
Follow us, tell us.
Well, what happened?
Y estas son las semillas de arábica. These are the arabica seeds. No.
Hay que hacer las cosas en el orden de Dios. Eso es tríos, cuartetos, es del diablo. Mucho enredo. Eso es kind of love story. Entonces,
we transplant the micopos, yes, but not because we are Catholics. Because we are a small country, we need to increase production.
My grandma teach me because we are Catholics. Fue mi abuela la que me enseñó porque éramos católicos. Grandma says, ¿verdad? Male and female, forever and ever, ¿verdad? Si va macho y hembra, Dios los creó, ¿verdad? Una sola carne, una sola mata en este caso. Es so romántico.
La pasamos al cafetal. When they are going it old like this one, they are ready to be transplanted to the field. With the rains, the coffee plant blooms. The coffee flower smells like a jasmine because coffee is the family of the gardenia. Can you say pochotón?
Pochotón?
Pochotón, we like to say strong in a Costa Rican slang. You can say to with pochotón. Okay, friends, welcome to heaven. This is how heaven looks like.
Eso, eh. Bienvenidos a mi oficina. Sí, welcome to my office, ve.
Very good. This is good stuff. Okay, now we're going to enhance the aroma with hot water to do what we call breaking the cup. Crush the foam and push it away like this. Push and smell. Push. Push. Are you high now?
No, no.
Probably like orange, like wood, like wet soil, like flowers, like caramel. Thank you very much for staying with us. Why we do this? ¿Por qué hacemos esto? Combination of mouthfeel and aroma. It's in your tongue, in your palate, in your nose. Never goes down to your throat. Say thank you very much for coming. Have a good day. Gracias.
Muchas gracias por venir.
You guys, I just spent $200 in this gift shop because gifts are coming home. Anyway, today has been a really great day. I haven't cried, I haven't freaked out. So I think this is where I'm going to close this vlog, and we'll see you on the next one.